This election, we know that there's a lot at stake for our families, for our children, for our grandchildren. As an educator, as a husband, as a father, as a citizen of our community, I pledge that I will work hard on your behalf and be answerable to no one but you. It's time we had one less career politician and one more public servant. On November 2nd, vote Rabidoux.
My name's Greg Rabidoux, and I approve this message.